Review collapsible food container and cup. Price is 20 Singapore dollars.
This
is 20 Singapore.
This is
14. 14 dollars.
This
is 12. For food.
For food. No leaking one, you know. You put water,
no leak. No leak. For that one for what? For food also.
This one for food also can. Like you put bread or you go and buy tau hui. Tau hui also can.
Show me how it works.
The original first lah, Original is like this, okay? Open. Take out the bottom. Pull out.
Pull out.
Then this one put inside. Then cap. Then this one is the carrier. Put inside.
Like that.
Go
so how okay.
And close.
How many milliliter can
350 ml.
Okay.
Then take out Take out this one. Open. Take out. Then like this.
After finish After
finish,
coffee finish, put back. How many times can you use?
I use 2 years already, mine.
Two years already, that one is 2 years.
This one is mine.
Good.
Always use for coffee and tea.
Yeah.
So you can get hot water, very hot water, or you can halfway, you can put ice cream. One scoop of ice cream. Then you want yogurt, right?
Hot or cold, no problem.
No problem.
Can use all, Wow, very good,
But
but $20.
Tomorrow we also here.
Tomorrow you here. Okay, tomorrow I come again.
Okay,
thank you. Made from where? China.
Made from China.
Handmade. Okay, thank you. So what do you call this? What do you call? Actually, what do you call?
Collab silicon. No, it's
called
collab
silver
cup.
Collab cup.
Collapsible cup. Collapsible cup.